when I say museum term, it's like not really a museum. It's about pretty much everything about the art world and being confident learning how the whole system works.
It is a combination of placements in institutions where the students are actually working. Those placements and those work experiences combined with the classes that are taught, I think, gives a much richer experience for students rather than just having an internship in an institution.
The Museum Fellows term is an immersive educational opportunity in which students gain practical experience working in museums while also thinking critically about the art world and its multiple systems. They're living and working in New York City for 5 months.
There's so many things going on. I think it says museum term, but it's not really museum based. It's about art institutions, artists, curators, so it's learning about the art world.
And all of us working in different institutions and then coming together and kind of sharing our experiences.
Meeting at the Helen Frankenthaler Foundation, where they've provided us classroom space, and we get to sit and talk and discuss their experiences amidst Helen Frankenthaler's library of books and look at her work, which is amazing.
I think according to the student, we have a different approach about the term. For example, in my case that I study economics, I'm very interested in how the art market functions and the system and how art institutions deal with donations or finances.
I think we had a lot of space to explore our own interests, and that was great because we all come from different backgrounds and we all study different things.
And then the students also have mentors so that they have yet another person to interact with and to meet with regularly.
But we also have like studio visit with curators, auction houses, artists, and many others. So it's an incredible experience because we get to see a little bit of everything.
You get to see your work in relationship to other works that you're seeing every single day, and they're so different.
Hopefully, it gives them some kind of an idea of what a graduate program might be like.
Almost everyone we meet with in galleries, in museums, in multiple art settings says, "I wish I'd had something like this. This is amazing."
I should say also that I think the program prepares students very well for life after Bennington in terms of future employment opportunities or future areas in which they might like to delve more deeply. Mm-hmm.